Even in the darkest of times, there is always hope. But sometimes fear clouds our vision. Sometimes our strength gives out. And yet sometimes when all seems lost, a light shines through the darkness. And we are reminded that even the smallest amount of courage can turn the tides of war.
Spyro! Spyro, open your eyes! Get up!
Cinder, what happened? Where are we?
I don't know. It's all a blur.
Yeah, me too. My head's pounding.
Shh, wait! That's not your head. I hear it too.
What is that? Sparks! Is that you?
For once, I wish it was. What are they doing?
Let's not stick around to find out. Come on!
Oh, what is your problem? Oh, this can't be good.
Thank you.
chain is slowing us down. We can't fight it. We'll have to move in unison. Follow my lead.
Why should you lead?
Uh-oh. Take cover!
Okay, good idea. You lead.
Hey, Spyro! Man, you're alive!
Sparks! It's good to see you, too. You okay?
A little stiff. Voice keeps changing, but I'm good.
Hey, this reunion is really touching and everything, but shouldn't we be going? Unless you want to wait for that thing to climb back up. I hate to think what it might do to Sparks.
Who is he?
I don't know. All he said was,
"Shh, you're making too much noise."
I like him already.
Spyro, Sender, how do you feel? Anything broken?
Shaken a little, but not too badly, thanks to you.
I am relieved. I had feared I might be too late. My name is Hunter.
Hunter? You've been tracking me.
For far too long, friend. When you didn't return to the temple, the Elder Dragon, Ignitus, sent me to find you. That was nearly 3 years ago.
What? 3 years? But that's impossible.
Yes. I'm sure this news comes as quite a shock. Forgive me for the brevity of my explanation, but this is not the place to account for missing time. We are not safe here. Follow me. Getting closer.
Whew. You go first, Cinder. It's safer. For me. Safer for me.
Quiet. You'll give us away.
Hunter, give us a moment to gather our strength.
You might want to stand back. This can get weird.
It is fascinating how your kind draws strength from these crystals. Dragons are truly remarkable.
Yeah, you say that now, till one tries to kill you. And by one, I mean her.
I am aware of Cinder's past, but Ignitus trusts her. and that's good enough for me.
Go on, Cinder.
Spyro, as a rare purple dragon, you can wield many abilities that others cannot. Now it is time to awaken these powers within you. Fire, electricity, ice, and earth. Cinder, while most other dragons can master only a single element, your exposure to the darkness has gifted you with abilities most uncommon. Poison, fear, wind, and shadow.
Rublins, be careful. Rublins, don't let them surround you. These vines block our path. We must get through.
There's a light up there. We must be getting close.
Here, this way. This leads to the surface.
What is that? I've never seen one like that before.
Spyro, be careful.
It isn't natural. That crystal radiates with dark magic. Destroy it quickly.
My turn.
Here we go.
We are close to the surface. It's best we remain unheard.
All right, Big Cheetah.
The horn. It must be part of some sort of locking mechanism.
Honestly, why not just a lock and key like normal folks?
Thank you.
open this door.
Hurry up and open the door! Open, open, open!
This way.
What was that thing?
There'll be time for that. We'll follow the river. It will lead us to shelter where we can rest. And then, we're off to Warfang, the Dragon City, where Ignitus will be expecting us.